Police are searching for a local man wanted in relation to a serious assault in Mornington. 29-year-old Glenn McMillan is the subject of an arrest warrant. Police say he's wanted in relation to a serious assault which occurred in Mornington on the 25th of August. McMillan is described as being 171 centimetres tall and of thin build. He has several distinctive tattoos on his forearms.